The minister has no problem. When the debt, they've done the work and need to be paid, she's not the one who gives the finance directive for the money to be paid. In fact, he's the finance minister. And if the money is not there, the finance minister can't do anything. So the issue is that we have to look at the root cause of that. Whereas we give out contracts, we know we don't have money, and we give out a contract, oh, you just go and do it. When we finish, we'll pay you. And now you finish the work, there is no money. That's the problem.